Here I have taken a question from chapter electricity. 6 1 ohm resistances are connected to form a rectangular hexagon as shown in figure. Okay, figure is given at here. Calculate the resistance offered by the combination if the current enters at point A and leaves from point B. Okay, we can see at here in a hexagon shape there are 6 resistances are combined and the current is flowing from point A to B. Okay, so here there are 2 branches. Okay, first branch is this side and second branch is from this side. Okay, so let us consider that the resistances first the resistances of first branch is R1, R2 and R3, and the resistances of the second branch is R1 dash, R2 dash and R3 dash. Okay, now here we are seeing that these 3 resistances are combined in a series combination. Then the equivalence resistance will be R, that will be R1 plus R2 plus R3. Okay, now the value of resistance is given 1 ohm. Then we will put the value of resistance as 1 plus 1 plus 1 and it will come 3 ohm. Okay, this is the equivalence resistances of first branch. Okay, now the 2 equivalence resistances of the second branch, that is R dash, and it will be R1 dash plus R2 dash plus R3 dash. Okay, now putting the value of these resistances, 1 ohm plus 1 ohm plus 1 ohm, and we get 3 ohm. So the resistance, equivalence resistance from the other side or the second branch is also 3 ohm. Now in the next step, the figure will be make as like this. The resistances, will be as like this. It's point A, it's point B, and current is flowing from A to B. Okay, and this resistance will be 3 ohm and it also 3 ohm. Okay, so now here we can see that the resistances are combined in a parallel combination. So we will apply the formula of parallel combination, that is 1 upon R is equal to 1 upon R plus 1 upon R dash. Now putting the value of resistances, we get 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 3. The LCM of 3 is 3 and we get 1 plus 1. And the equivalence resistance 1 upon R equivalence is equal to 2 upon 3. Okay, now R equivalence equivalence resistance is equal to 3 by 2 and we get resistance equivalence resistance is equal to 1.5 ohm. Okay, so here the 2 figure will be met. First, in the first cases, firstly we calculate the resistances in a series combination. After that we will the figure will be formed as like this, in which the resistances will be combined in a parallel combination and we apply the formula of parallel combination. Okay, and we get the equivalence resistance is equal to 1.5 ohm. Okay, now I think that you have understood this numerical problem. Now thanks.